Drink water. Please. Please drink water.
So, gag is, I had tried to dye my hair again, and things just went left. Not saying my hair fell out or anything, or the hair came out a different color than I expected, but the color didn't come out at all with this first dye that you're seeing me dye my hair with. And I had to try it again for the second time, and it might not look like I've done anything differently, or the color didn't even come out the way it expected, but my roots came out the color that I wanted, but the rest of my hair didn't. Which is fine, because I know that my hair is a very lighter shade, so I'm gonna have to tone it down, but for right now I'm gonna stick with what I have until I officially know what I want to do with my hair next. But I hope y'all still enjoy this video and see my trial and error. If you find it funny, that's fine. If you find it entertaining, that's fine. But I wanted y'all to get a good glimpse of what I do when I dye my hair.
Hopefully. Hey. Hold on. Hey, y'all. I know I look completely different. And obviously, if you know me, I take 3 years to like post a video, make a video, finish the video, all of those things. But you know, I'm back in school, so you should know this by now. So,
thing I have realized, that if God don't do it, it just won't get done. It's gonna take a miracle from God.
Why is my flashlight? Anyways, it's 11:25. I got class at 1 o'clock, so I gotta hurry up and finish getting ready. But I'm pretty much ready. I just need to finish doing my hair.
I hope so.
Okay. And it takes a second, because if you have natural hair, you know this. It takes like an hour for you to really get your hair together and put it together, all those sorts of things. So yeah, to get started. For my hair, I use this product to do the twist out and the rods that I put in my hair. So yeah, so we're gonna see how well this works, because this is the normal thing that I normally use for my hair. And I'm gonna also show y'all the gel real quick. This gel has been a blessing. This is like one of my favorite gels, and as you can see, I've been using it a lot, but look how much is left.
Did you hear that? That's the sound of me hacking into your account.
If you have seen this before, they have like those little itty bitty ones. I have one, I don't know where I put it, but I had like the pink one and the blue one, and like they smell amazing. Like this one smells good too. It has high shine and conditioning pomade with natural olive and peppermint oil, and it lasts a long lasting hold for all hair types. It's supposed to be created for braids and twists and locks and all those sorts of things, but I use it for edge control because they have it as edge control too. But I don't know if I just got the wrong one, but I just know it works for me. So we're gonna get started on this video. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure that you like and subscribe, and please follow me on all my social media sites. Everything is the same, Rosie Shantae, and I'll see you guys in the next video.